टेक केयर राकेश। राकेश हाँ प्लीज। यस
चेयरमैन सर, सर सर एट द वेरी आउटसेट आई वुड लाइक टू से दैट व्हेन आवर कंट्री इज थिंकिंग ऑफ ए नेशनल इंस्टीट्यूट ऑन आयुर्वेदा आई थिंक इट शुड हैव बीन इन केरला। आई एम नॉट अपोज टू the Jamnagar Institute, which is also deserving. But at the same time, why the state of Kerala did not come in the mind of the Honorable Minister? Because Kerala has got a rich traditional medical practice, and it has got a significant place in the Indian traditional medical practice. In Kerala, you can see abundant resources of medicinal plants, right from the western ghats to the river banks. Rare medicinal plants are very much available in the state of Kerala, and the system is also very unique. The traditional medicine, producing the traditional medicine, and also healthcare practice, these are also extremely unique so far as the state of Kerala is concerned. And besides classical Ayurveda, which is also very, very popular in Kerala, you can see Marma Chikilsa and Kalari Chikilsa, even Visha Vaidyam, and so a lot many other ethnical practices in Kerala. So Ayurveda massage therapies, Pidichal, Navarakiri, and so many other unique practices are prevailing in Kerala. And so far as the herbs are concerned, sir, medicinal plants are more used than minerals while preparing medicines in Kerala. So that is why people worldwide, they are visiting Kerala for authentic Ayurvedic treatment. I am requesting the Honorable Minister also to visit one of the institute in Kerala so that he can also experience the real authentic Ayurvedic treatment in Kerala.
Thank
you. I am requesting the Honorable Minister to consider at least a similar kind of institute in the state of Kerala. And of course, Ayurveda is our traditional system of medicine, and its roots can be traced back to 5,000 years. And in modern times,
thank you,
it's extremely important for to conduct rigorous research through scientific method, and evidence-based research is extremely important. And I hope that the proposed institute can facilitate such rigorous research and strengthen our ancient knowledge into newer frontiers of knowledge that suits to modern times.
Thank you. I have visited Arya Vaidyashala, Kottakkal, for information, and I enjoyed it. And Kerala, of course, is very famous for promotion of Ayurveda. Even yesterday, I was there in a CAA conference promoting Ayurveda in Kerala, myself and Mr. Muralidharan, Minister. Good point. Professor Manoj Kumar Jha, Lok Sabha.
Honorable
Lok Sabha, Manoj.